The hunt is on.
How do you find time to take pictures in the middle of a fight?
It ain't easy here. If I don't, no.
I need
you.
Never leave here.
Doing it too.
Yeah, we get that a lot.
Don't take it to heart.
Picked up.
Storm's gonna ruin my hair.
I'm not sure whether it's a storm front or just the terrain.
Yeah, just worry about your stuff blowing away.
So if Gentiana's not mortal, then she doesn't ever grow older?
Yeah.
To be forever young.
All right, move out!
Yeah.
And away we go. So, you're the one doing all the cooking.
More or less.
Glady, don't you help? Knocked?
On occasion.
What occasion?
I do my part. I always set the table.
That's some arrangement you guys have here.
This the place?
Sure is. Thanks for the lift, Ignis.
My pleasure.
Can't wait to see my buddy Talcott.
Thank you. made it.
Impressive lighthouse.
What say we head on up?
Ought to be a nice view, if a bit blustery. Huh.
What's up?
Knew it was y'all. Recognize the purr of that engine anywhere.
Whew. You know your stuff.
Thanks for the ride. It was fun.
How's the boat?
Papa's tinkering away. Reckon he'll be tinkering for some time.
Trouble at sea?
Seen her share by the looks of her. Some parts we can fix, others need replacing.
An overhaul.
Don't y'all worry. Papa ain't going nowhere till the job's done. Parts won't fetch themselves, though. Was kinda hoping y'all wouldn't mind helping out with that.
We're at your disposal.
To tell the truth, we already got a couple hands on deck. Dustin and Monica. Those two have been real swell. Managed to gather just about everything we need.
You can depend on the Crown's Guard.
Trouble is, they ain't had much luck finding a certain something by the name of Mithril. Apparently the stuff's hard to come by around these parts. At least according to the little fella from the city.
Talcott?
You betcha. Sharp as a tack, that one. Could tell y'all more about the stuff than I could.
We'll be sure to ask.
Papa's down on the dock. Now, if y'all'd excuse me, I'm gonna grab my tools and ski-daddle. Got a garage to look after.
Prince Noctis! Hey! Our house is over here! Right this way. think Miss Cindy might have told you already, but she needs a very special kind of ore called mithril to fix the boat. Remember the waterfall? I read in Grandpa's notebook, there's some ruins near a lake just north of there. It said you'll find mithril inside. Grandpa wrote a whole lot of things about a whole lot of places in his notebook. I want to learn about a lot of places like Grandpa did. My grandpa's never wrong. There's got to be mithril in there. I just know it. I want to learn about a lot of places like Grandpa did. Grandpa wrote a whole lot of things about a whole lot of places in his notebook. I want to learn about a lot of places like Grandpa did.
About that lake. Pretty sure he was talking about the Vesper Pool. I asked Monica to look into it, and she told me the road leading there is under Imperial lockdown. You'll want to be prepared for anything. So, how's that coming along?
Let's call it a day.
Soft beds, baby.
Iris.
Hey, this one's pretty good.
I know. I dig it too.
Isn't this Kentiana?
Yeah. She was here, huh?
She was?
The photo would suggest so.
I guess. Memory must be playing tricks.
Grandpa wrote a whole lot of things about a whole lot of places in his notebook.
You'll want to be prepared for anything. So, how's that coming along?
Yeah, just give us a second.
Okay. I'll be inside then.
So, yeah. Gonna have to ask you to handle this boat business without me.
Say what?
Got some business of my own to deal with.
Do your thing. Not like we could stop you anyway.
You know me too well. Well, see you around, guys.
The waterfall cave was right around here.
That means the lake should be somewhere north of here.
Be wary, though. When we go, the Empire seems to follow.
Wait. What happened to under Imperial lockdown?
They all but turned the key and left the gates open for us, as if awaiting our arrival.
And if anyone's waiting for us, I bet it's that guy.
Chancellor Izunia.
Can't complain, as long as he lets us in.
Who's to say he'll let us out? Not to mention we're a man down. Would that the Marshal were with us.
Oh yeah. Whatever happened to that guy?
As I understand it, he's put his tomb raiding on hold to help the hunters take care of some troublesome beasts.
No rest for the immortal.
Wrap that up more quickly. Oh.
Time to go.
Take a group picture over there.
Yeah, go for it.
Woohoo! Great day for a walk, huh? Think Gladio will be back anytime soon?
It would help if we knew what he was up to. Take a shot from here.
Good call. Now it's picture time. Ready or not?
We ought to hold on to this one.
Yeah!
Wonder what Gladio's up to right now.
Meeting girls, probably.
Son of a